After 9 long months, Johnny Gargano makes his in-ring return tonight on Monday Night Raw. Hello, everyone. I'm Mackenzie Mitchell for WWE Now with everything you need to know about tonight's Monday Night Raw. The Judgment Day has torn the Mysterio family apart, but Edge is still battling for the soul of the Red Brand. Dominik Mysterio shocked the entire WWE Universe with his unforgivable betrayal of his legendary father at Clash at the Castle. Last week, the Master of the 619 tried to get his son to reconsider, but a brutal attack brought on by Rhea Ripley made the message crystal clear. Now the Rated R Superstar will go to battle with Dominik in an attempt to teach the younger Mysterio a lesson in respect. Who will emerge victorious with the rest of the Judgment Day looming over the matchup?
Well, guess what? It's not all about you, all right? We could have ended you right here and now, but we got bigger and better things to worry about, all right? Like my girls getting theirs and winning the Women's Tag Team Championships next week. But don't worry, because if and when I want that title, I'm gonna get it one way or another.
Damage Control made their plans clear for Raw last week. They're coming for all of the gold. The first step in that mission begins tonight as Dakota Kai and IYO SKY look to snatch the WWE Women's Tag Team titles from Raquel Rodriguez and Aliyah. The Damage Control duo maintain they are the rightful champions despite their loss in the tournament finals 2 weeks ago. Rodriguez and Aliyah made a statement with wins over Doudrop and Nikki A.S.H. and Toxic Attraction last week, but Kai and Sky present a whole new challenge. Will Damage Control be leaving with the titles, or will Rodriguez and Aliyah shut down their nightmare vision for the Red Brand?
Johnny Wrestling, huh? Is that how it goes? You know, since you came back, all you've been doing is talking. Might as well be Johnny talking. Yeah.
I can't believe it. You're gonna not believe this. You're right. You are 100% correct. I mean, you've been waiting to hear that. Congrats, man, you finally did it. But before we were so rudely interrupted, I was getting ready to announce that next week, live on Monday Night Raw, Johnny Wrestling, after 9 months, returns to in-ring action.
Johnny Gargano has done a lot of talking in recent weeks, but now he's ready to get back to what he does best. Austin Theory has poked at his old mentor in recent weeks, but now Johnny Wrestling has confirmed he's set to lace back up the boots tonight. Gargano set the standard in NXT, becoming a Triple Crown champion, but now he's looking to raise the game on Raw. So who will Gargano take on when he steps back inside the squared circle tonight? So don't miss it when it all goes down tonight on Monday Night Raw at 8, 7 Central on the USA Network.
Change it up.